I'm gonna say this is gonna be the longest day I've ever had.